What's good, y'all boys? Welcome back to another vlog with your boy T-Boy. Today, what we are doing, we're in the hotel, and check this out, y'all. Check this out. Bro, they've got a virtual reality golf simulator, bro. I'm about to set the camera up and hit a few shots, but this is insane. I don't even know, like, hold on. Y'all see this shit? Y'all see this shit? I'm clicking on the yards. How do I reset it, though? I don't know how to reset it though. Hold on. All right, I'm about to set it up. I'm about to set the camera up.
Y'all see me with the club. Y'all see me with the club. I gotta get the ball. Where the ball at? I think I gotta use this. All right. What the hell? Oh, this is a left hand.
Boy, if you don't.
Hey, nah, chill. Hey, chill, y'all boys. Hey, chill, gang. I'm in the Dior's today. Fit check. I'm in the Dior's today, so. Feel me. Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Oh my god!
What the? Hold on. Chill. Hold on. Bro, what the heck? It didn't even do.
I don't know why it didn't do, but yeah, still sick though.
I don't know why it didn't do, but yeah, I give up. I'm finna tap out.
Fun fact, back in high school, young nigga used to play QB in football.
On the high school team. But anyways.
Yeah. It's enough of that, man. Let's go explore the town today. Have fun. And yeah, like this video. Okay. Alright, y'all boys. So this is the streets of Minneapolis. You know what I'm saying? Right now, we're on our way to Target. Need to get flowers. Mother's Day gift type shit. Fit check. You know what I'm saying? Fit check. We got the Dior's on. Hey, we got the Hellstar tee on. You know what I'm saying? We got the off-white bag on, you know? And yeah, man, make sure you guys leave a like, subscribe, because we in the USA. I took a flight to the USA. All right, y'all boys, we are at Target right now. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber, bro. Yeah, man. Your boy T-Boy, look me up. Appreciate it. So we are at Target right now, guys. It is insane. This is like a big Target here in Minneapolis. Dope vibes we're checking out target today and low-key, I'm not gonna lie, it low-key looked just like a grocery store. Like, it looked like a Woolworths or like a Pick and Pay from what I'm seeing right now, you feel me? But we're in Target right now. We're picking up some flowers for Mother's Day, and I also need an Apple gift card, so yeah. But this is Target. And yeah, man. I can get you out of my head. I can get you out of my head. So these are the flowers we're gonna get. We're gonna get roses for the mommy dearest on Mother's Day. I wanna do self-checkout, but we're gonna do, I don't know. Guys, so we got the Mother's Day flowers for my mom. We got the lovely roses. And she doesn't know I'm actually bringing these. All I did was just wish her a happy Mother's Day. So I just hope that these flowers that I bought for her will cheer her up and make her better. To all the mothers out there who are watching this, happy Mother's Day. We appreciate you guys. We love you guys. We thank you for all your support that you do for us. And we appreciate everything you have done for us by bringing us into this world. To all the mothers, we love and respect you and appreciate you. So hopefully if you're watching this, my gesture makes you smile, brings a smile to your face. And yeah, to all the mothers, we love and appreciate you. So yeah guys, we're just at the outlet mall. And hi, how are you?
Good, how about you?
I'm good, thanks for asking. We got some stuff from Under Armour.
Good, how are you doing?
Doing well, how are you?
Guys, so we just stepped out the Uber. We just hopped out the Uber and now we are at the Mall of America, man. You know what I'm saying? We're at the Mall of America. I'm gonna finna give you guys a little review. Mall of America, biggest mall in the country. You know, SA brews are doing it different. I mean, yo, American brews are doing it different. So guys, this is the Mall of America. So far, first impressions, it's all right. When you compare it to like Mall of Africa, it looks a lot bigger, not gonna lie. But they have like a hotel inside as well. But we just made it to third degree heat. You know what I'm saying? We just made it to third degree heat. It's like the hottest sneaker store in Mall of America. Y'all see? Y'all see it's got the Supreme logo, Bape logo, third degree heat. If you want to cop sneakers, go up to third degree heat. So this is third degree heat, the hottest sneaker store and clothing store in Mall of America. So y'all do pull up if you want to get shoes and shit like that. Y'all see they got the Supreme, they got the Babes, they got all this, you know what I'm saying? They got spray ground bags, pull up Mall of America, what is this thing called, third degree heat. Alright guys, so this is the Keymaster, I see it all over TikTok. We're gonna play, it's only $5, where is it? It is $5, and we're gonna play, so, ooh, can't show that on YouTube, but... Okay, cool. So, item vended, okay. Oh shit, okay, so we're playing, okay. So, I want the Jordans, honestly. I want the Jordans, so. Oh, it was too low. Dang, wait, how do you move it? How do you move it up? Wait, hold on, yo. How do you move it up? Bro. Worst $5 I've ever spent. Can't lie. Worst $5 I've ever spent. But anyways, yeah, that was the Keymaster. It was a pretty cool find. So we're in the ice store right now. You know what I'm saying? Vision Pro. We are now in the Mall of America. Uber for Tinashe. Yeah. How are you? Good in yourself?
Hey, my friend, how are you?
Very good. How are you?
I'm all doing good. Well. I'm doing very well.
Thank you.
That bitch wanna fuck me, get your ass in. Don't you hang up on that, all that fashion. If a nigga try me up, you know we blast in. Yeah, walk in, start taxing. Them all hope them niggas bro, them gas in. Damn, I hold no niggas and with no cap in. Bitch, I'm with no slimes, we got no slacks in. Cardi on that bitch, you know no plaques in.